Hello there. Welcome to the game. My name is John. Looking forward to this. And hopefully you have a hang on your nerves as we kick off this first round of the event. Don't let it get to you. Let's put this first drive into the short stuff and we'll be on our way. And with that, you have begun. Best of luck to you. Good shot. And this one's about 100 yards out.
Oh, come on, sit for us, ball. Nice, ended up just fine after that shot.
Here we go, birdie putt coming up. Going towards that hole.
Get in there.
Okay, time to finish this one off. There we go. And after the first hole, it's even par. Nicely done. This one's a par four. Whoa, got a hold of that one. Just raw power unleashed there. Second shot here on hole number two. Might be a little strong. You had that one dialed in, didn't you? This putt is 9 feet away. This one's tracking.
Oh, man.
I believe this is for your par. Nice putt. And you're at even par. Teeing her up here on the third. Well, that'll work for you. Hey, we're about, 200 yards or so from the pin from here.
There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back.
And here's a look for eagle. This putt's good so far.
Nice putt, dropping that in there for the eagle.
And after that hole, you'll go down to 2 under. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Great swing on that one. Here's your second shot on the fourth. This is looking promising.
You're on the green. You're on the green.
Sink this and you get down to 3 under par.
Good putt. Just didn't go all the way.
Here we go. This is for par. And the putt drops.
And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole.
Let's let this fly here on the fifth. Great swing.
And chalk up another green in regulation.
10-footer from here.
It's getting there. And that was a nice little birdie.
Currently 3 under par for the day.
All right, here is a par five. Whoops. We are in the deep stuff here. Okay, back on the fairway. This is a good thing. And this is your third shot. And you're one stroke off the lead. Nothing wrong with that. Safely on the green. 21 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, easy, Tiger. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. Ouch. Ouch. All right, for the bogey. And that putt will go. And after that one, your score will go up to 2 under par. Okay, careful out there. We got a tailwind. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. Yep, that's gonna do just nicely. And here we go, potential birdie. Here is a 12-footer. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Good job. That's dropping on in for par. And currently sitting at 2 under par. And now we're teeing it up on the 8th hole. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. Nice. Sink this, you can move down to 3 under. Looking very nice. Yes, it drops. Fantastic putt. This one up on hole number 9. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here. And we're about 115 yards away, and you're one stroke off the lead. Looks like this one's heading for the green. Nice approach. Good stuff. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Okay, that's good. That is actually great. Finishing your round with a birdie today. Good stuff. Good job out there. 4 under at the end of your round. And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. On behalf of myself and the team, thanks for playing. We'll see you next time. Welcome back to your society. My name's John. This is the final countdown. First hole, final round, big vibes. And look at this, you got all of that one. I'm sure of it. This one's about 110 from the pin. Looking nice. There we go. That's cooking on this approach. Okay, good luck. 7 feet to go. Looking good. Good job. Okay, 500 par after that one. All right, stepping up to a par four here. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Here's our second shot on hole number two. I'll take that. All right, staring down a birdie putt here. Looking good. Oh, yeah, that'll work nicely. Two birdies in a row for you. Sitting at 6 under par after that one. Up on hole number three. Oh my, that was a vulgar display of power on that drive. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. Oh, yeah, stuck it close from the trap. Well done. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Well done. Okay, 7 under par at the moment. Windy for my liking out there. Be careful. And this one's about 125 yards out. And you're 2 strokes off the lead. Well, we're green bound here. That's going to work just fine on the approach. 4 feet left. And that one drops for your fourth birdie of the day. I'm liking that. After that hole, 8-under par. And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Here's our second shot on the fifth. Come on, be the right club. Oh, good work out there. You found the green there, and that's understating it. This would be nice to get for birdie. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number 5 on the day.
9-under for the round.
Careful out there, that wind's blowing right to left.
Great contact.
We've got about 215 to go from here. Setting up for our third shot. Well, that's a nice chip. Well done. And sink this next putt and you'll grab that birdie. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number 6. Sitting at 10 under after that one. Okay, let's see what you can do here on this par 3. And that'll do. Grab your putter. And here's a 13-footer. Right by the hole. Okay, lining up an 8-foot putt. So far, so good. Good putt. Okay, after that one, you're sitting right there at 10 under. The wind's
blowing out there, right to left. Tee shot's looking decent. And we're about 135 to the pin. Oh, come on, sit down for us. Well done. And if you put this putt down, you'll get to 11 under par for the day. Unlucky. All right, you've got this left for par. All right, well done.
Ten under for the round.
Working with the tailwind on this hole. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Okay, this one's about 135 to the pin. Hey, I'm liking this. You're hitting lots of greens, it seems. This one's just a 4-foot putt. And with that putt, your round is over.
Seven under at the end of your round. Good job out there.
And with that, I'm gonna let you go. Thank you ever so much for the round. I had a great time hanging out with you.